how's it going, everybody? It's yours truly, the Trick or Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more Pokemon Violet, so sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Let's do this. Today we'll be taking on the Open Sky Titan. Probably capture some Pokemon, getting some battles on the way there. Don't know yet. Alrighty. I don't need to find a Pokemon Center. Let's find out where we're going. Right there. To do a little fast travel. Go to this Pokemon Center. Alrighty, they're all healed up. Where's the door to this place? Oh, rare candy. I think I'm going the wrong way. They go down there, okay. No ice cream. I can't jump up yet. Looks like I already beat these trainers. Oh, here we go. You 60 years old. Why ain't nothing wrong with still playing with Pokemon? Fuck out of here. With that one hit of quarter. Motherfucker. Okay, you gonna prevent me from escaping? That will make your ass faint. There's a league rep. Okay, we already did that challenge. So I got the trainer right there. Uh-oh. I just wanted the Pokeball. Fuck it. Yeray, nice name. Going here the quarter. Oh yeah, I got 700. No, I wanted the Ghastly. Yep, come on down here. There we go. I ain't wanting to faint, damn it. Yeah, I shouldn't have picked a move that was super effective. Oh, here's my chance to get another one. Damn it, that's effective too. I mean, super effective. Nah. Come on. Do I want this little shit? Oh yeah, time for an ass open. Let's do this. Damn, I missed. Oh, it doesn't affect him. Try Ember. Bye-bye. Okay, Metal Claw. Get rid of Harden. Got the 700. It's not a weaker Pokemon. Okay. Get your little ass here. No, we're gonna try that again. That was a close call. Yes, sir. You think ghost Pokemon, the Pokeball would go through them. Add to my party. It's a weaker Pokemon, but I want the Ghastly. Fuck this little kid up real quick. One hit a quarter. Tore his little ass up. Check out the hiker real quick. A shroom. What if you get high off of those? One hit a quarter. Yes, sir. Got the 800. And so there's certain Pokemon I want for this walkthrough. That's why I'm not really focused on capturing them. But later on, I'm gonna start capturing this one. We're still early in the game. There's a trainer right there. Let's do some leveling up. The heck? Take that meow. My boy throwing up his set over there like he's gonna swing. Oh, you gonna throw coins at me like I'm a stripper, huh? Oh yeah. And I picked up them coins. Almost there. Yeah, I can see them, the boulders. Let's get one last Pokemon battle in. I see someone standing over there in the background, too. Crap. My attack's not gonna work. Haha, I was just gonna say, I hope it does do protect throughout this whole battle. Switch up to that bite. Sure. I don't know why I put Gaston on my team. I meant Sinnoh Cloth. Do Rock Tomb. Got a band out of there. Well, let's see how strong they are. Oh, I hate that move. And that's why. Plunk alone was burned. I'll turn your ass to bacon. Let's do a round. Try one more time. No. And no to that. Let's see what you can do. Damn, I got the one hit a quarter. I'm just gonna send you back out and just heal you up with potions. Yeah, feel that burn, bitch. Finally got a strong trainer. Bye-bye. Defeated her ass. Got three bands, nice. No. Check up here real quick. Ooh, the Thunderstone. Thank you.
Heal up. Alrighty. We have finally arrived at our destination 26 minutes later. I'm gonna need you to stay alive. Shit. There we go. One more. Oh, I'm done. It's okay, I'm gonna use a rev on you. Oh, use that flame charge. Well, I guess you're not using that flame charge. Skip loom. I'm under power level. Bullet seed. Shit. Yeah, take that. You about to die, so I'm gonna bring you back. That's how I sound when I nut. Do metal claw. There we go. Uh-oh. Motherfucker finna power up now. Yep, it's that time. Oh, shit. Gotta use that ray of... Damn. Get that super potion though. Let me send out my ace. Here we go. Ooh. I just feel like using this even though I don't need to. It's that time. Oh yeah. Just for the get real. There we go. Bye bye. Oh yeah. No, I don't like leech seed. You did have to work, my guy. Good thing for you. We got an herb in here. Yes, we do. I thought I said it was good for your circumcision. Really gets the blood flowing. I read that so wrong. I don't know who makes that sound when they eat. Yeet. Harumps. Yeah, give me my badge. Where's this motherfucker want some? Oh boy, always taking my sandwich. But the benefits are worth it. Yes, sir. Move across the water. I capture some water Pokemon. My boy trying to eat all the sandwiches. Poor doggy don't look so good. He just pulled a sandwich out of his ass. I'm gonna say potion and things don't work. Forgive me if you're new to this walkthrough. I'm a quick reader, so if you gotta pause the video to read the text, normally I'd read it out, but I'm not doing it for this series. Uh-oh. Yeah, we can move across the water now. Alrighty, this is the Trigger Trey here from the Good Old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thanks for watching, please. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and I will be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures.